Breaking developments involving James Comey. The FBI director set to testify next week before the American people. And tonight, ABC News has learned that, among other things, the fired director Comey is prepared to talk about what he wrote in his memos after his private interactions with the president and whether he felt pressured by the president in the Russia investigation. And tonight, the White House has asked, will the president try to block Comey's testimony, evoking executive privilege? Here's ABC senior justice correspondent Pierre Thomas.
Tonight, as fired FBI Director James Comey prepares to testify before the American people, the White House will not say whether President Trump might try to stop him. When asked if the president will invoke executive privilege over his meetings with Comey, the press secretary acknowledges tonight no decision has been made, and they're not ruling out the idea of blocking Comey.
I think, obviously, it's got to be reviewed.
So that's not a no?
No, it's just saying I don't, that literally, my understanding is the date for that hearing was just set. I have not spoken to counsel yet. I don't know how they're going to respond.
Counselor to the president, Kellyanne Conway, said today, it's up to the president.
The president will make that decision.
Comey is expected to testify before the Senate Intelligence Committee, where he will be asked about his private meetings with the president, whether Comey was asked for a pledge of loyalty from Mr. Trump, and whether the president asked him to go easy on former National Security Advisor Michael Flynn, who lasted 24 days on the job. And Congress is expected to ask Comey about what could be the most revealing piece of evidence yet, those memos Comey privately kept after his meetings with the president. The firing of Comey came after the president once joked with him, "You're becoming more famous than me," weeks later allegedly calling Comey a nut job in the Oval Office with the Russians. But tonight, some legal scholars say if the president tries to stop Comey from testifying, it could be a tricky move, that invoking executive privilege at this stage could be a challenge, especially because President Trump has already spoken publicly himself about his private meetings with Comey. Comey better hope there are no tapes of our conversations before he starts leaking to the press and saying this about their private dinner.
We had a very nice dinner. And at that time, he told me, "You are not under investigation."
The concern is that by publicly commenting and tweeting about discussions he's had with Comey, the White House itself might have inadvertently waived the privilege.
ABC News has learned tonight that Comey is angry and wants the public to understand his side of the story. And he's prepared to answer questions over memos he drafted detailing some of his conversations with President Trump. In one memo, Comey is said to have recounted how the president suggested that the FBI should drop its investigation of General Mike Flynn. "I hope you can see your way clear to letting this go, to letting Flynn go," Comey quoted President Trump as telling him that day. But the major question tonight, will Comey bring his memos to Capitol Hill? Some Democrats want him to read them aloud.
And Pierre Thomas standing by at the FBI. Pierre's learned he'll talk about what's in those memos, but will the public see the memos for themselves?
That's still unclear tonight, David. Sources tell us that the FBI is still negotiating with the Senate Intelligence Committee. We might not know until just before the hearing. David?
Pierre Thomas leading us off tonight. Pierre, our thanks.